So.
No, no.
Hey.
Oh,
I was gonna use this table once I raffle off. Like I'm gonna.
So it's gonna use regular. Ramsey.
Yep.
Says 11%. Makes it right. Makes it right. Total.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. So that's what it looks. That's what it ends up looking like.
Hey Steve, did you manage to bring that shirt?
No.
No. I don't know. I gotta check with him to see what he's on court right now.
Okay, no, no,
sir, he's on court. No, I don't. But I don't think know they have them yet. So I forgot to ask him to see whether they were actually they were in Sport Virtuoso, but I don't know whether they were he was able to get him in Montreal.
Oh,
so
I see. Okay.
I'll check with him when he comes off. He's on there playing with these hot shots, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a good return. He almost doesn't sleep.
Upstairs
too.
So there's going to be upstairs as well. How are you?
How's it going?
Good.
Good, man.
Good. Good.
The player?
Bring the beer, bring the beer. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The guy in the One Health.
I got one, man.
Oh,
those are our growlers. So we make a few beers year round.
Okay.
Like this Panama's Astro. And we do quite a few rotators as well. You know, just ones that we do for fun. They might only exist for a short period of time. Those ones, we'll, as opposed to packages of in cans or bottles, we'll put these 2 liter or 1.5 liter growlers. And you can hold on to it. It's meant for sharing.
Yeah, no kidding, it's meant for sharing. I'd be flicking right. How are you? I'm trying to think about it.
I got some good things happening here.
Oh yeah, all of
us. So it's great things.
Yes, sir. We're just hop, skip, and a jump down the road. So,
yeah.
And our former president Peter is coming by. He's also a member. So yeah.
Oh, is he? Okay.
It's nice to keep it in the family, right?
I saw you guys at Dundas.
Hey, every now and then I come up with something.
Oh, the stop night, you know, the one they do on Pacific.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I live just around the corner.
Yeah.
That one's I was confused that on the stop night market. You got on that one. I highly recommend it. That's the one on Sterling Street. They
oh yeah.
Shut it down. Yeah.
You don't care what it is, you just
I got some running the high part of my one.
Oh, I run those guys all the time. International Life Day. I want to say it's Mike is one, but
yeah,
half the guys in the industry named Mike.
Yeah, well, there's
we all have beers. Actually, neither one of them have beers, do they?
No, there's Dan, Ted, Jeff, and John.
Yeah, we cross paths. They cover quite a few festivals and things like that.
Yeah.
I'm always kind of putting us out there as well. We got one coming up on Monday, obviously, of course. A better way to spend family day than to be with family. Evergreen roots.
It's thirsty on your table. This is beautiful.
Some crossbow. If you put those there, they're going to be gone when you turn around.
I know.
I'm a man of many vices.
Look over there.
Cheetos is one of my many vices. Right.
No, 2 minutes.
Oh, 2 minutes. Look at that.
All right, baby. No, start at 6.
Well, you might have to see your just the way to describe it. Come on, Heather.
Yeah.
I
Oh, trouble. Oh.
Good to go, guys. Court one.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks.
What are we taking out of us?
Yep, one more.
Yes. Oh, yeah.